Comeback Sport. Jim Johnson and Bob Bifford here.
I may actually say something witty and insightful. Just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interested. So far, we seem to be having a little. It'll pick up any second now, I promise.
Risky action, Bob.
player likes to be well assisted in a fight. Going to catch or run with a ball, they're constantly writhing around on the ground. Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
Ref's not looking.
On the floor again! This team must like worms or something. Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen. They're going to spend time on the bench. I've seen mushroom things.
That could have been worse.
Rather like an old traditional spectacle in Estaria.
I know this one. Toro Mania.
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he? around him, did he?
Oh, he's going to get intimate.
Above and below the belt at the same time.
That makes the player move without risk.
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
Now as free as a fork in a thunderstorm.
Thank you.
defend. What is this? A blind halflings match or something? A pro player is a dead player. Often a dead player.
That could have been worse.
The player's going for it!
stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots. There are all Skaven leagues played in great caverns underground. The teams are backed by...
This will be interesting. Laugh, pilots.
Pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds.
another player on the ground, the coach will be spitting teeth about this. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. A prone player is a dead player. Oftentimes at any rate.
Hit each other too!
Too fast! Break some legs, please! It's too speedy for my eyes! I can't see a sign saying slippery surface at the edge of the ditch! Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing. Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers.
Like a think of splat! These players have literally no hands! Superior skills, play. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
It's now as free as a fork in a thunderstorm. Player's taking the ball. That's always fun.
Leave his brain in the dark today. Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. A narrow 1-0 victory. Should the players be proud?